This is Alec Kinsky with Nike D1 Circuit and Sports Engine here with Pebblebrook sophomore forward Jared Jones. We're here at the South Beach Elite Workout. This is day two of it. Just take us through your experience so far and really the value that's provided for your game.
Last night, we were a little tired, but we had we stretched this out. Yeah, after we started playing, I just felt
Obviously fairly talented individual, highly ranked for your age. What are you looking to get out of this job? Are you just looking to take away small, bits of knowledge from these coaches?
I'm just looking for any knowledge I can get, anything I can learn, because I don't want to come here and not learn anything. I don't want to come here and grab something and take something.
It's going to be at Pebblebrook this year. You're going to be the big man for an incredibly talented lineup. You're going to be around the guys like Tom Sexton, Elias Harden. Talk a little bit about the opportunity you have in front of you and how much you're looking forward to play with this game.
Teaching me a mentality, that most people don't have. Have a dog mentality. It's teaching me to have a dog mentality. Elias teaching me a lot about mirroring. Handling the ball, being a long person, handling the ball. Drew talked a lot about his dribbling and stuff. And I'm learning a lot from Coach Pat. They push me to be the best I can be.
I imagine you take, obviously, the skills you just said from your guard and try to hone your game as a big man. How does your game have to, translate to grassroots stage now that you are, the center of this team, the big man?
Well, they expect a lot from me. They expect me to bang on the inside. They expect me to grab it off the rim and push it. They expect a lot from me. They just expect me to play my game. They expect me to play the way I've been playing. I'm changing.
You mentioned running the floor as an asset of yours. But you're recently down 15 pounds. Does that help your cardio? Is that
even feel tired? When I was younger, I had a little baby fat, but they worked it off. I worked it off.
You looking to gain strength out of your frame, obviously?
Yes, sir.
So take us through a typical day. It's a school day, obviously. You got your schoolwork, but what's it look like after? What's it about?
Well, after school, we go to what's called CrossFit. We get on the turf and we run 400. We run at least 300. Then we get in the weight room. We lift light to make our shoulders bigger. Not popping the gym to get our shoulders bigger, so that can be stronger. And then after that, we go to the gym. Skill work in, and then we run games. And after that, I do a bunch of push-ups.
You played in the EYB circuit this year. Take us through, the mentality you have to take on that circuit. Has that changed kind of the way you approach the game?
Doggy dog. You get on the floor, everybody's coming at you. Even if you're playing a lower quality team, they're still coming at you. They're still looking to beat you. Especially gambling. I just try to take a mentality that I can't be nice sometimes because I'm not too nice. Maybe I need to change that. I gotta get on the floor. I gotta go at everybody. Can't be nice to
I'm sure Colin's gonna help with that. Yes, he's really the best at that, especially this year in the UIBL. We'll get back a little bit to comfort real quick. What are your goals this season? Obviously, you guys are gonna be a top 10 ranked team nationally across the board. Is that something you welcome the target on your back?
I'm looking to get stronger, get bigger, to get more athletic. I'm looking to score 1,000 points at the sophomore. I'm just looking to get better. I just want people to look at me this year and then look at me next year and be like, whoa, look at the two different players right now.
All right, last question I have for you. Let's kind of keep this open-ended for you. NBA right now, name your starting five.
Ball put in Kyrie. And then I got Paul to bring it up too. KD at the three. LeBron at the four. And DeMarcus plays with it.
This has been Alec Kinsky with Nike G1 Circuit Sports Engine here with Pebblebrook sophomore forward Jared Jones.